Boy. Y'all, Universal Orlando is in for a wild ride. A Florida couple is taking the theme park to court, claiming that a roller coaster left one of them with a traumatic brain injury. According to reports, Jerrian hopped on the Hollywood Rip Ride rocket and ended up with more than just a thrilling experience.